Today, SpongeBob has learned one of the sea's harshest lessons. Wild animals can throw